time for you guys to be doing that